using origami paper because today we are going to make the flowers. It has to have little thick paper. Okay. So what we are going to do is, first, this paper, what origami paper we will take, and we'll fold it into triangle and cut into pieces. If you want to make small flowers, you cut first into small squares. From one paper, four squares you make. You have to take your origami paper, craft paper, and fold it into four pieces. Cut it into four pieces, one paper. Okay? These are four pieces you are going to make. And we are going to make small, small flowers, which we can use for any wall hanging, any decoration, for anything we can use. Toran making. Now festivals are there, so we want to make toran. You can use that, or you can make it for rangoli also. Cutting into four pieces, you have to cut it in that small piece, you have to cut into triangle again. Okay? So you'll fold one piece into triangle and cut that also. Okay. See. On the fold it, and when the line you get on that, you cut. So you will get eight pieces, eight triangles you will get from one small origami paper. So it is depending on you how much petal flower you are going to make. If you wanted 5 petals, 8 petals, 6 petals, depending on you. One square paper, say, you will get 8 triangles. Okay, I have made, see here, you can see the 8 triangles. 4 here and 4 here. Okay. So this is totally 8 triangles from one square. Now these are the markings what we are getting. Okay. So you got one center line here. Now this center point, again you mark, fold it into this point now. Here you are getting the center point. So fold it. Because you want to make it thin, fan folding we are doing. So you got the smallest triangle piece here, that much small you are making. And now you will do zigzag triangle. We are folding into half and marking a pinch here. Okay, to get the center point. Then you are opening it. Then this triangle point, we are folding it towards the center point. So you get a middle line of this triangle. You open it. Again, this point, you are folding it to the center point of this line. Here. Again, you are opening it. Now you are folding it to this line. Then we are folding till you get the smallest triangle mark like this. Three times you are folding. Now you got the lines for 1, 2. Okay, and now here half of this we have to get. So what we do half of this? This line, what is there? We are folding it again into half. So that when we are doing the fan folding, you will get. Now you got these two lines. One you folded inside, the other you are folding outside. Then here the center line is there, there you are folding, fan folding again. Okay, now you have to keep on folding and mark your center line. It should not go out. Okay, this folding all should be in the straighting on the long one, the ferricol. Little ferricol you are taking and you are putting on the long one, the one side. You have not got this triangle, small triangle, we are folding into half. Okay, to get the center line, then you are opening it, then this point to this center line we are folding. Again you are opening it, and here now we got this line, there we are folding it. This is only for the measurement what we are getting, okay? Then again you are opening it, and once more you are folding to the center line. So you got this as the smallest triangle to fold. Now once you fold it inside, the other one you will fold outside on the line and keep on folding like that, inside out, to get a fan folding. Don't miss the center line. All the folding should be towards the center line. Otherwise, your petal shape only will change. Okay? Now you have got this. This is a shorter triangle and this is a longer one. So now on this longer one, you're pasting the gum, little gum, the tips you see. And in exactly in the center line, you're folding. So you'll get this way, petal. Okay, now we are sticking all the five petals what we have made. First, one by one, we are sticking to each other. This edge is like this. Okay, now once this gets dried, you are just turning it like this. And you will get the two flowers. Okay, you stick on the last. All the five petals, one above the other, you are sticking in straight line. And the last afterwards you stick after this dry. This is when you turn the paper, it will open. Okay. So you're getting this flower, pointed shape flowers you're getting. Now this way you will have to make five flowers for the toren. And in the center you can keep mirror. Mirror you can stick. One you will stick. Can you see?